Hi everyone, today I want to show you what is the dehydration synthesis, also is called condensation. So you have two monosaccharides here. In order to make the bond between this molecule and this molecule, you need to remove one water molecule. Let me do it real quick. Plus one water molecule. What is the name of the linkage? Glycosidic linkage. So, also I have made a monosaccharide. As you see here, it has a three-dimensional structure. It's not just flat. So I need to look for carbon number one. So it's easier for me to find the oxygen first, because this is the only oxygen that I have within this ring. And this is my carbon number one. So I will leave it here. In the second monosaccharide, I need to look for carbon number four. This is my second monosaccharide. If this is my carbon number one, I will count 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm going to make the bond between these two monosaccharides. The general name is called monomer. So, what is the name of this molecule? The name of this big molecule now is called a disaccharide. So, what is the glycosidic linkage? This is the glycosidic linkage here. The name of this mechanism is called dehydration synthesis, when you make the bonds between two monomers. As you see here, one molecule of the water is released during the dehydration synthesis. So if I want to make the polysaccharides or polymer, so I should have another monomer here and again remove one water molecule. So this was an example of the dehydration synthesis. So you might have other monomers, it doesn't matter. You need to remove the water molecule and make the bonds between two monomers. And the reverse mechanism is called hydrolysis. When you add water to a dimer or polymer and you break the bonds, we call it hydrolysis. For example, when we eat food, we have some digestive enzymes that they can break these bonds. So they will add just water to the bond and it break, and they break down the disaccharide or dimer into two monomers. The name of the process that breaks down the bond, we call it hydrolysis. I hope you like this video.